This will be a revolution of inquiring further, of not worrying about winning other people's approval, of not wishing you were someone else, but perfectly content to be who you are. Someone unique and rare and fearless. I want to start a revolution of love.